Hi everybody, it's Die Laughing, and I've got another little side mission from the Grand Hall just to show you here. I've done a little trawling around, and I found another guy of interest. He hides, a little goofy, nerdy guy, just like me. And I notice a lot of these doors are locked, so I'm wondering if they're going to be accessible later on, or do we need keys for them? Don't know yet. Anyway, this dude here, he says, "Hello, Die Laughing. I hear you're the one who funded the reconstruction of the Azurine Nature Center." So, of course, you need to have upgraded the Azurine Nature Center side quest to start this one off. "Thanks for so much for taking an interest in the Pokemon's future. Are you, if you're willing to help out just a little more, I received word that the Island Center is waiting on a few Pokemon samples that we haven't acquired yet. So if you have any spare time and interest, would you mind heading down to the Azurine Center and seeing if you can contribute anything for them?" No problem. What else am I going to be doing with my spare time? Okay, let's just do it. Oh, my egg's hatching. I did the Chimchar bit. The only reason I'm doing that, obviously that's part of the Azurine, like, is to get all the, I'm trying to get all the starter Pokemon so I can do, there's another quest down there that involves getting all the eggs. So that's my next little side mission. Okie dokie. It's this one, I think. "Hello there, Die Laughing. I've received word from the Grand Hall that you might be coming to assist with our restoration program. Thank you so much for being able and generous enough to offer your time to the Azurine Center on top of your already valuable time." Hey, I'm not doing it for nothing, you know. "In the near future, we're primarily looking to introduce two species to the Azurine ecosystem, Pansage and Fomantis. In order to do this, we'll need a pair of mature Lurantis, one male, one female, and a pair of adult Simisage, once again, a male and female. In short, we're having trouble acquiring these pairs for breeding and could use your help. If you're able to contribute, I'll give you a notable reward." Goody, goody, goody. I'm a mercenary. Yes. Wonderful. "So as I said, you need the Pokemon to be fully evolved. Fomantis will evolve at a high enough level, provided they get plenty of daylight. But Pansage only evolves through evolutionary stones. Fortunately, we've got some spare ones. And I get two leaf stones." This is most odd, because normally Amethyst doesn't give you freebies. Normally you would have to go searching for leaf stones. It's quite strange. Perhaps she's having a change of heart. Normally they'd be locked in a chest at the bottom of the ocean, guarded by a Kyogre or something. Anyway, you can get those. Good news, come back when you've got them. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so if I remember rightly, you can get a Simisage from the South Aventurine Woods, and Fomantis, probably Malchus Forest, or certainly Rhodocrine Jungle. So let's go and search those dudes out. Okay, so I'm back in the Grand Hall. I've caught myself the necessary Pokemon. I got two Pansage, male and female, and I've actually managed to catch two Lurantis, male and female, directly. So that's pretty cool. A little tip here is getting the genders, because they're disproportionate. Some of them are very hard to get. So if you put yourself a Pokemon that has cute charm with the opposite gender of the one you're trying to catch, you will get a proportionally high number of genders opposite to the cute charm Pokemon you've got at the front of your party, so that'll make things a lot easier for you. I think, for example, Pansage is only 12% females, so they're hard to catch. Anyway, all I need to do is use the leaf stones now to do a bit of evolution. Get these guys evolved. Thank you, Simmy. Nice one. Okay, now do we go back down here straight away, or do we go back to the Azorine Center? Let's just go down here while we're here. I think we probably have to go back to Azorine, don't we? It'll only take a moment. Yeah, okay. Okay. Ding, 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 ding. Pokemon specimens were. We are waiting for a female Lurantis, a male Lurantis, female Simisage, and a male. And that's about it. Yes, I've got the lot. Lovely jubbly. And. It's all helping to get my Pokédex filled up anyway. I'm not sure if I'll ever be able to do the quest that involves filling it up completely though. That seems like an impossible task. But I'm gonna try. Okay. So they're gonna get their breeding program up and running. Thank you for your help. As a reward, an associate of mine at the Grand Hall office should have something for you till later. So I'm assuming now we go back and talk to our dude down there. Okay, it's you. I just got word a bit ago that you were able to help out. I was. Thanks so much for going out of your way to protect the future of Pokemon in Reborn. Here, we found this a little while ago. We were constructing the new center. Hopefully you can make good use of it. The Grassium Z. I probably can, actually. That's going to be quite helpful. And while I'm here, Agent JK from comments has pointed out that if we go into the back room here, this is Ame's desk, I believe, and she's left her coloring book out, so we're just going to interact with that, and it opens up a secret doorway. Ooh. It's snowing and it's inside, but we get the Lopunite. Why are all these in here? They don't seem to interact. That's strange. That's very strange. I think she had one of these, did she not, in her party during the battle with Lynn? Anyway, okay, that's that one completed. My next task is I'm trying to get all the starter Pokemon together, get eggs from them all, and do the other little side quest that involves that down here. So when I've got that sorted, I'll come back to you. See you soon.